When I was 15 years old, that was in 1944. 1944, my two older brothers were gone already. So it was myself, I was the oldest, and my three younger sisters, my mom and dad. But in April of 1944, the Hungarian police came and took us away from our homes. They put us on horse-drawn wagons, and they were transporting us over to the next bigger city, which was called Bukacheva, which is a pretty big city, lots of Jews there. And there they had devised a temporary ghetto.